And this building is incredibly cool. Unbelievable. As soon as you hit the street, it's 10 degrees more because of the traffic. So these air vents keep the building cool. It's just incredibly well designed. And supposedly they've used this building to fight off the Turks. So that's pretty old. Down the main area to the first restaurant eventually. Here's the owner. I see him every morning. And this is one area they start setting up tables. Little alleyway. There's their little indoor. So cramped. It's a work of art.
Oh no!
Then the motorcycles scoot in right beside the bus to get ahead of the taxis. So now we're leaving the main traffic circle in Amalfi. So we're heading out of town now to Priano. And it's going to be a hot, hot day. Now this is the interesting part. This is where the traffic jam is. Okay, here we go. It's going to be an awesome day. There's Amalfi Harbor. And there's Amalfi.
Thank you.
ice now. And that's where all the SITA buses congregate, and we're at the ferry terminal.